first hit, guys. Somewhere. It was here. Is a dime, guys. See, change is scarce in America. It's kind of funny that I find it with my metal detector, but it's a 19. I don't know. I'll clean it up, see what it is, but cool. First find of the day. A sprinkler head, who knows? It's probably trash. Nickel. That's what I thought it was. But. Alright. It's a nickel. Don't know. 1983, it looks like. Sweet. Cool. 15 cents. Awesome. I don't know why it's here. I mean, the tree is pretty far away. That's cool. I'm not gonna complain about money. What's up, man? How you doing? A couple nickels, dimes, you know.
Nickel and dime in you, huh?
Yeah.
Nickel and dime in you.
Right on, man. I'm at a park, so I'm going to get people talking to me. Bye. Yes, it's tinfoil. That's alright. Clean up the park. Nothing exciting. Alright. more change by these trees. It's over here somewhere. See? Sorry about that, guys. If you guys are new to this and you got a metal detector because of the pandemic or whatever, just cover up your holes. Some sandy soil. It's not near. Dig up this ground too much if I can't find it. Still nothing. I don't know what that is. It's probably like a piece of metal, like a tiny little piece of... Yeah, it's not over here. Alright, I'm not going to dig too much anymore. In this spot, let's go find something else, guys. Definitely there. I don't know what it is. It's alright. Seems like a better hit. Dang it. No, it's down there. not sprinkler headed, but it might be. Yay! Piece of tin foil, yay! Yeah, it's been in there for a while. Alright, cool. That's probably what that is. Just another piece of the puzzle. Hey! Well, I thought that was a bottle cap, but no, this is a acorn shell. Yeah, this soil is really sandy. Hey, it's a nickel. Up to 20 cents. It's a, Huh. I didn't think this park was this old, but maybe we will find some old stuff. Sweet. This tree doesn't look that old, but who knows. Awesome. Coincidence that there's a 1964 here, or is that when this park was built? Probably not, because it wasn't that deep. Alright. Give me a mercury dime, that'd be sweet. I lost it. There it is. I just dropped it for. Yeah, I think it's a 1964. I don't know. I gotta clean it up a little bit. Alright guys, well, here's a little bit of swinging anyways, and I will see you next time at the reveal. Straight up west, out.